Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Kia Optima. It could be practically almost any generation, especially if you have a 4-cylinder engine and you have engine light on. And these two codes guys, I'm talking about code P0300 and code P0171, or just one of the codes. We'll explain what can easily cause that and how to fix it guys. P0300 means random cylinder misfire. P0171 means fuel mixture that's lean. Okay, that can actually lead to misfires, because if you have lean fuel mixture, that means that you have more air, not enough fuel, and that can cause unstable operation of the engine that can cause misfires. So we'll be demonstrating on a 2.4 GDI engine, but it should work on other ones as well. So this should work on any generation Kia Optima guys. Even if you have a different engine, the procedure will be about the same. Let me tell you a little bit about us. Every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos guys. We take them completely apart, we show you how to fix pretty much anything. Why we do that? Simply because our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep providing this free information to you. If you need to buy tools or parts for a really good price and quick shipping as well, check out the link in the description of the video below and you can see where we get all our tools and parts from. In addition guys, if you have a Kia Optima and you want to see more videos about electrical components, fuses, check out our second channel, Electrical Car Repair Life. You can find quite helpful information there as well. So you can see specifically guys, that's the engine right here that we've been taking apart. Now again, P0300 means that you have random cylinder misfire. Usually if you have code P0301, okay, 301 indicates you have misfire on cylinder number 1, 302 is cylinder number 2, and the last digit of the code corresponds to the cylinder. So in that case, you know that it could be something such as bad spark plug, bad fuel injector. It could be even guys, okay, let's say mechanicals like low compression, blown valves, anything like that. But if you have code P0300, that is really hard to diagnose in some cases. And if it's accompanied with code P0171, that means lean fuel mixture, a few things can cause that. One thing that's one of the most common one is vacuum leaks. What is a vacuum leak? That's some extra air the engine gets but it doesn't know of. That can be caused by broken vacuum line, and everything looks fine until guys you start poking around. Check it out, this is a broken vacuum line. You have multiple vacuum lines on the intake, on the inner side of the intake manifold, that you don't even see. And if one of those is malfunctioning, it's cracked, you can easily get extra air and you can trigger any of these codes. This is where the PCV valve connects to the intake manifold as well, and you have the intake runner control valve. Now, things to look for guys. Vacuum lines. Number 2, leaking intake manifold gasket can easily cause that due to the fact, okay, that actually it will not seal correctly, and that can cause, okay, leak as well. Or if you remove the intake manifold, you didn't replace the gasket, or you didn't clean the cylinder head where the gasket contacts, that can easily cause that one as well. Bad PCV valve can cause that as well, because the engine will be getting extra air if it's malfunctioning. And another common thing that we see here at the shop guys, it may not be vacuum leak related, but it may be fuel related, because lean fuel mixture, it could be the condition where the engine gets the same amount of air but not enough fuel. And that can be caused by dirty fuel injectors that don't spray enough fuel, bad fuel pressure sensor, also weak high pressure fuel pump, bad low pressure fuel pump, or dirty fuel filter guys. All of these can easily cause these codes. But I will look for vacuum leak number 1, okay, and leaking gaskets, also the gaskets toward the throttle body, okay, that can indicate that one as well. And if you end up having so much engine oil in the intake manifold like we do, we have a special video that explains what causes that and why it will cause carbon buildup, which can be catastrophic for your engine. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.